All right, Sportsbet Live, SBRPicks.com. Paulie Howard, Teddy Covers. I'm at Real Sports, but he's at Teddy underscore Covers. Thanks to Intertop Sportsbook. 22 years online. Sign up, deposit, and win. Game four tonight. No NBA till Saturday. Let's go hockey. Lightning and the Capitals. $1.15, six the total. Capitals lead the series 2-1. The road team has won all three games. Holtby lit up in game three. I can't believe Trotz didn't put him in till game three in the opening series against Columbus. This Grubauer experiment was absurd, and it almost got him knocked out of the first round. So they're down 0-2. They make the switch to Holtby, and they take off, and they catch fire. They're now two wins away from going to the Stanley Cup Finals. I'll give the guy a mulligan. I'll give him a pass. He didn't play well. It happens. He gave up four goals, and he only had, what, 20, 23 saves, I think, in game three. Now, Tampa is 4-1 on the road. They've been terrific. And Washington, though, has been great on the road. They're 7-1 on the road, but only 3-4 at home, Teddy. Home ice means zero in the NHL playoffs. Look at this series and look at these two teams, especially look at Washington, who's better on the road than at home.
Well, so's Tampa. Tampa's 4-1 on the road. The Caps are 7-1 on the road. When you're talking about where you want to play these teams, you know, laying a price with them at home. And again, it's a very modest price with Washington tonight at minus 115, although we have seen a little bit of Caps money come in this morning. You talk about history, you know, 1995, New Jersey, Philly, 2004, Calgary, San Jose. Both of those had the road team win the first five games before the home team closed it out in game six. There has not been a series since 2004 in which the road team has been able to win the first five. Obviously, Tampa wins tonight. That will be in play. But Tampa looked awful the first two games, you know?
Yep.
Awful.
Yep.
Then game three, a real different looking Tampa team. Steven Stamkos, quote, "We haven't done anything yet. We haven't accomplished anything yet." A guy who has five goals and four assists over the last six games. "We got ourselves back in this series by playing a lot more of a structured game, and we're confident we can do that again." Tampa came into this series as the hottest team, you know, this side of Vegas. They have scored five of their seven goals in the series on the power play. If the Caps are going to take control of the series tonight, they're going to have to avoid giving the Lightning extra chances with an extra man on the ice.
That is huge. Tampa had the number three power play in the regular season, so you got to stay out of the box. This isn't your dad's NHL playoffs. The totals are six. The games are high scoring, and there's a ton of penalties in power plays. And you go on the power play, Tampa will kill you. Then they'll go to work on you. So you got to be careful there to stay out of the box. One thing that would concern me, that first goal is huge. You see, the Knights are 8-1 in the playoffs when they get the first goal. And Winnipeg, I think, is 7-1 in the playoffs when they get the first goal. First goal is big tonight. Tampa got the first goal in game three. That building is going to be tight. Because they know, here we go again. Now, I know they exercised the demons, and they're in the conference final and get out of the second round for the first time since 98. But they're up 2-0 coming back home. If they blow this one tonight, that whole building's going to be tight and sitting on their hands if they fall behind. And it's a here we go again with the Capitals. First goal's big tonight in that one. We have an opinion on the total coming up with the play of the day.
Like the show? Help us keep the lights on. Please make sure to comment, share, and subscribe to all the Sportsbook Review videos. Thanks so much. Best of luck. Enjoy the games.